one knows what happened to make the plant grow like a zigzag.
Well, we were the last ones to leave the school that day, and I don't remember seeing anything strange happen to the plants.
I have an idea. Let's think about what happened that day. Okay, we were right here talking to Ms. Mole just before we went home.
I remember that. She said plants grow up towards the sky, no matter where you plant them. We also watered the plants.
Yeah. And then I think we went home.
Wait! I just remembered. I practiced my backflip just as we were leaving. I was standing right here, like this, and then one, two... Ah! Oh.
Look! Ari knocked over the plant and spilled a little bit of dirt, just like the other little pile.
Ari, maybe you knocked over the plant when we left before the weekend, like you did just now. That's how the first pile of dirt got there.
That means the plant was on its side when we went home. Now this part of the plant is going up. I think that's a clue.
What do you mean? I'm still clueless.
First, the plant grew straight up from the pot, just like all the other plants. But then it got knocked over. So it was on its side all weekend. But plants always grow up, so it must have changed which way it was growing.
That's just like in Ms. Mo's book. Plants grow up towards the sky, no matter which way the ground is.
That's right!
Yes! I think we figured it out!
But wait, that explains the first zig. But what about the zag? Yeah, why did it bend one way and then bend back the other way?
Hello, kids! Oh, did that plant get knocked over again?